Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to boot or repair Windows 10 using the installation media. For a more in-depth look at this topic, we will link an article in the description down below that will go more into depth. Start by going to Microsoft and downloading a Windows ISO and create a bootable USB drive. When you boot from your USB drive, it will automatically start the Windows 10 installation. On the first screen, look for Repair Your Computer. It will then prompt the computer to go into Advanced Troubleshooting. There, select Advanced Options. Then select Startup Repair. Click on it and follow any prompts. This will begin the repair process. You might be prompted to verify the account and password related to the email associated with your system. Once that is done, the computer will start diagnosing and repairing any issue with the system. Once the computer has fixed the problem, your computer should reboot as normal and you're all done. I would suggest you check such things as security and default programs to make sure the repair did not adjust these settings. For more articles to help you navigate your Windows universe, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at helping you become the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.